It's Dawson here.
Hey, Vicky Gaming Biz Kid Vlog.
And my dad.
Word.
And me. And, what are we going to be doing?
I'm closing the garage now.
Yeah, we're just closing the garage. You cannot see the code.
There
we go. Okay, what are we doing? We're going
to the dollar store.
We're walking to the dollar store.
Yeah,
I got it.
Film the cart.
Oh, yeah, and this is what we're holding all the stuff in.
This is the journey of the white cart.
Yes. Journey.
Yes.
The journey of the white cart.
We should call it the journey of the white cart.
And
little white cart.
And the dog will poop again.
Yeah.
Three times pooper.
Yeah.
Dawson, give him leash enough to poop.
That's right.
Please put him on the boulevard instead. Switch hands, put him on the boulevard.
Okay, so we're walking to the dollar store, then we're walking back to
Safeway.
We're going all the way to the dollar store, going back, going to Safeway or Superstore? Is it Safeway or Superstore?
Gonna go right now.
Is it Safeway or Superstore?
Give me 2 seconds.
Stanley?
One. Two. Stanley, poop. Film him pooping.
Yeah, I am.
Nice.
Don't go around the tree.
He pooping?
You might not do it on camera.
It's my shoe.
Keep walking if you're not
Okay, let's go. Let's go to the then.
Maybe you
Yeah, I
let him outside the corner. This would be better if I had, like, the rope on it and I could hold the rope.
Yeah, it's like we did last time. You put the leash on it. And you just held the leash. The leash. Not
that
the leash.
That tree is definitely, like, a boomerang tree.
Yeah. Oh, a slingshot you mean.
Slingshot. Yeah, that's what
slingshot.
I meant. Slingshot.
Don't point the camera at the signs or else I'll know what city we live in.
Yeah.
Oh, you mean those kind
of Yeah, but I'm not pointing here. Stanley's annoying.
Yeah, Stanley's annoying.
I'm just gonna follow Stanley.
Are you gonna poop now, Stanley?
No, keep going.
Kenny, run. No, you don't need to read your P-mail right now. Yeah, that's what dogs call it. Like, they sniff their females.
That's what you call it.
No, it's actually not bad. It's pretty good.
It's from, what is
it?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I thought you made it up on your own.
No. We got nothing in the white cart yet.
It's actually a really nice house. So, it's like 8 degrees.
And don't film other people, honey.
Yeah,
okay.
It's like winter.
Are you gonna do it when we're in the store too?
Yeah.
It's
Stanley!
Oh, it's green! Look at that! It's green! And here comes the mighty Super Poop Scooper.
Let's focus on it.
Okay.
There you go.
Sure. Oh, it's soft.
Ew! Another one.
You have to be really delicate with it.
And yeah, are we going to do the thing where we tie it up and then we leave it here and then we pick it up on the way back?
Yeah, do the thing. This is what we do. We get the bag, stick it by a tree, and then when we come back, we pick it up. So
but usually when I'm carrying the cart like that, I just tie it on the bottom of the cart.
Well, it's good here, too.
Well, I know.
Then we won't have to deal with smell.
Yeah.
You shouldn't
smell
it.
Sometimes you can, though.
Remember, then, it's first tree from the stop sign.
Yeah.
First tree from the stop sign. I will remember anyway.
We'll probably see it.
Yeah.
Stay on the boulevard. Actually, you already put him on the boulevard.
No, keep him on the boulevards. I like him on the boulevards. Oh, that car got smacked.
Ooh!
Okay. Car coming.
Oh, that nice car down there. Yeah, do that.
What?
This is the car I've always wanted.
Yep, we're good.
Look, sideways, the blue one.
That one?
I've always wanted that car.
Really?
I love those cars.
Remember Daniel, don't tell how
Or that one's nice too.
You know what that is?
Ford something.
Ford Focus, I think. No. Or Fusion.
Yes.
In the comments section below, tell us what kind of car that is.
Yeah. And what year? Focus.
It's a focus. Okay,
awesome.
It's a focus.
Never mind, don't do that.
car.
Yeah. No, I want it.
No,
you don't need. You don't have trouble just focusing. Dawson does. This could help him.
Am I getting a Ford Focus? Stanley. Why don't you buy me a Ford Focus?
You're totally leaving footprints everywhere, Stanley.
Oh, he's just all walking around in the mud.
Yeah, Stanley, don't walk on mud.
Don't worry about it. Just leave him there. I'd rather him be in the grass than in the mud.
Then we don't want your feet getting dirty, so stay on the sidewalk.
It's going to happen. There's not really any way around it.
Dude.
Remember now, we're going to the dollar store first.
Yeah. So why do we go this way?
You have your wallet, right, Donna?
Yeah, I have my wallet. We're going to buy stuff for the movie we're going to today. We're going to Zootopia.
I'm walking on this thing. What? What? No. I'm not going to take that long.
I think we should use this vlog.
I think I told you at Circle Square where I walked that whole fence all the way around?
Yeah!
And back without falling one time?
Yeah, hey, pretty much like...
I think it's time to take a jump cut.
A jump cut? What's that?
Where you stop the video and then unpause it when you're at your destination.
Why don't you do a jump scare? The dog. Pick up the dog and just put his face there. Seriously,
Okay, just a lovely day. Normal day.
Just don't be filming him.
La la la. I'm not.
Ready?
La la la. It's already on.
Let's go.
Arrgh!
Jump scare.
Okay, we're just gonna do a jump cut.
Oh,
we're gonna
peed on me. Gross.
Once we reach our destination, I'll start the video again. Okay, bye.
Don?
Okay, Daniel's gonna do something cool.
Yeah, we just found this. I think it'll work, but...
Ready?
We're gonna smash it.
Get it. Do it.
Smash it.
Ah!
Oh, yeah.
Do you guys want to take a stop at Tim Hortons on the way?
Oh, yeah.
One more up there. That's a hard one.
Or maybe not.
We're done.
Do you guys want to take a stop at Tim Hortons on the way?
No.
Okay, there. We go.
No, by the time
we're
gonna
go to the dollar store. Sorry. Yeah, we're here! We crossed the road and now I can press the volume button to take. Oh, taking it? Okay. We're going down the secret path.
Yeah,
I'm going the secret path.
It's the secret path over by Swiss Chalet.
Yeah. Swiss Chalet! Look how green these plants are.
So little.
Swiss Chalet!
Oh, it's so good. So little.
Heavy enough, I don't think.
Yeah. Could have got sent to be like, hey, can I get some food?
Yeah.
Okay,
Wendy's. Wendy's. Save on foods. Shopping Drug Mart. There's a Dollarama. All the way at the end. I don't know if you can see that, but it's by Anytime Fitness.
Josh, can you actually show me your wallet and your card?
Ooh, that'd be fun going up that hill right there.
Sweet.
Kind of like...
Hey, that's what Stanley do, his fire hydrant thing.
Yeah, fire hydrant!
Take bets, is it a pee or
not? No!
Is it a sniff and pee, or just a pee, or just a sniff?
Probably a sniff and pee.
Okay, I'm thinking it's just a sniff.
I feel like it's gonna be a sniff. The sniff? I've never seen Stanley pee on a fire hydrant.
I have. Come on, Stanley. Leave your mark. Come on.
No, dude. You just sniffed it.
Leave your mark, dude.
Not gonna do it?
Okay.
Come on, Stanley.
Okay, pay attention, Dawson. Put your head up. Your head is down again. Stanley, over here, bud.
Okay, everyone's there. I'm just gonna stop the video once we get there. I'm gonna start the video once you get there. Okay, guys, we're at the dollar store.
We're just tying up Stanley.
Yeah, we're just tying up Stan.
That's better.
Tying up Stan. Stan, the man.
What are you even getting here?
Snacks for Zootopia.
Snacks for the movie.
Oh, yeah, we're going to Zootopia.
Okay.
I
already told you stay here. We'll be back in a bit, okay?
Yeah.
Man, your teeth.
Dad?
You need to brush your teeth.
Hey,
Dad? Oh, my gosh. Look at his teeth.
I know.
Look how brown they are.
Oh, that's kind of gross.
You need to say hi.
Hi. You need some milk bones.
Yeah, milk bones.
Okay, stay here. We'll be back in a bit.
Brushing tube. Sorry, I just covered the camera.
I might as well bring this in, I guess.
Cash and debit only.
So I can get in. Next door.
There you go.
Danny, wait.
Yeah, I got it.
This is a restricted area.
Some of these and some midges. Oh, these aren't going to fit in here. Can
baby
you go get a basket?
Baby bear.
And you know what? I'm just going to leave this up over here out of the way.
So much candy. No, you just buy it all. Just buy the store and then eat it all. Eat whatever that's called. Eat more. What's that called? Eat more. Not now.
I might get some Bubbles the Arrow.
Bubbles the Arrow.
Oh, these things that you guys had, were they actually any good or no?
Okay.
Was it, did it taste like cheap chocolate?
I had some
or was
video.
It, did it taste like caramel?
Ooh. Pepper cream egg.
Did it taste like?
Okay, sorry.
Ooh, yeah.
I turned off the camera.
What do you think is more?
I don't know what I want.
How many grams is this?
Look at all this.
Versus 92. They're identical.
All that. I don't know what I want.
So, a couple Starbursts, I think, to share.
Yay, why didn't I get one of these things?
They don't? Like the bag you mean?
Yeah.
Yeah. No, they're too expensive. They couldn't charge $2 for that. Guys, we're not here to play. Stanley's outside, so.
Junior mints.
Here's some gummies.
Can I get a bag of chips? Oh, there's warheads.
Airheads.
Ew, banana marshmallow. Dad, banana marshmallow. They seem gross.
Do you guys see the color Tootsie Rolls anywhere? Doug?
Does it?
Did you see them down here?
Did you get it?
Did you?
I can get it anyway.
Colored Tootsie Rolls? Have you seen them?
I've never seen those there. Oh, he's going in for the shot and he scores! He scores! He scores!
Oh, I got it.
It's easy.
Scorpion neck every time.
Don't pull it full back. That's just like it's also a whistle. It is?
Yeah, look at the
you. Oh, it's covered. Okay, good. Don't take ones that aren't covered.
Okay, I'm gonna give Smarties to the girls.
Okay.
I think that's it.
No,
did you get your thing?
I'm looking for something.
Stop doing this.
Okay, I'm looking.
Vegetable chips.
Ew.
Do you want some
I wanna go look for the. I'm gonna go get something from here.
Oh,
and then,
guys.
I'm gonna grab like a chocolate bar or something. Yeah, okay. Okay, so guys, we're out of the dollar store and this is everything we got.
No,
all that.
They count in the deposit and all that kind of stuff.
Talking
that's gonna.
Money.
Those two things, if they're not on sale, that's gonna come to like $15.
Okay. This whole bag is filled with just candy.
Good boy. Stay.
All of that.
Utopia is going to be so awesome.
Good. Okay, stay.
Let's see. Yeah. There's a lot of stuff in there. We got two pops. We got two bags of, what is it? Tootsie Rolls.
Yeah, Tootsie Rolls.
Tootsie Rolls. And two chocolate Mirage bars. I think they are. I'm jumping on rocks right now. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, please.
No, it's just for me. I'm using my money.
No, it's not your money.
Yeah, I had $3 in it. So I'm going to use my $3.
Okay, guys. Okay, come. Dawson and my dad just came out of Sobeys, and I just out Stanley, and they were gonna make a video inside, but it didn't work. It was sad. So yeah, we just came out of Sobeys, and I think we're just gonna go down. Are we going all the way down and crossing the sidewalk?
Yeah. Oh, that's weird. Is that broken or is that like supposed to be there?
I don't know.
That's broken. Danny, see if you can move it. Your foot.
Yep. It's not even in the ground.
Someone actually took it off and bent it.
See if Danny's or dog, the dog's scared of it.
No, there's a car coming.
He doesn't see the holes, so he doesn't get scared.
Yeah, Stanley's scared of manholes, like that one, kind of.
Side,
no, there's not a hole in that one. If there's holes in it, Stanley doesn't like it.
Dawson, I am so proud that you are walking normal finally. That is so great. Does it feel better?
Yeah.
Do you ever have the urge?
Kind of want to go to Wendy's.
Not really? Well, you're doing it now. Yeah. Really, really focused, like really hit your heel down. Yeah, that's so much better.
Yeah, okay, this is,
with stuff in here and it's off balance, it's getting hard to pull this thing. It's wiggling. Okay, I will have to, are you comfortable taking the dog across?
No.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay, well once we get there, we'll swap, okay? And this is a little bit wiggly, so make sure you hold on tight.
Yeah, that little sign under, Shoppers.
Careful, Dawson doesn't like
it. Do they, like, add that on?
Dad, I have enough to get
us... I don't know.
Dad, I have enough to get us all a hot chocolate.
No, you don't.
No, we spent 20 and then we spent 13.
We're not spending it all.
No, it's his money. There. It's his money.
Only $3.
Yeah.
Okay, fine, I'll get
you. What?
Sorry, guys.
I don't get
paid money to buy our extra ticket for the movie tonight.
It's not that much.
It's like $30.
I totally guessed. I thought, you know what? I'm pretty sure what we got at the dollar store was going to be just under $20, and it came to $19.99. Like that
yeah.
Was close to that.
Came to $19.99. Okay, guys, I'm just going to stop the video, and then once we get to somewhere, yeah. Okay, we're back, and we're at KFC.
I like those Phillips.
KFC, oh.
I'm so hungry. We gotta get out of
here. $5 fill up.
We gotta get out of here, or I'll actually go in there and buy food. I'm so hungry. Oh.
Dan, I won't let you.
Dan,
I won't let you.
I wanna let you.
No, I don't.
Give me $1,000,000, and I'm gonna let you.
Oh yeah, Dad. Guess who I ran into?
I don't know.
When you guys were in the store. Starts with an M.
It's someone that we know?
Yeah.
Boy, girl, man, woman?
Woman.
Starts with an M?
No, like the, what I call the person.
Dad, you
oh, miss.
Yeah.
Your teacher.
In the car
no.
Miss somebody.
Miss S.
Miss S?
Just
oh, Strygor? I mean, hey, what are you doing, Stanley? Hey, come here.
Dawson got too close.
Don't panic. Dawson got a little too close. Just relax.
Relax.
Now I have to shorten your leash again. I didn't want to have to do that.
Dad, I'll just go and you
no,
guys can
don't
stay up here with the...
It makes no sense that you get one.
Why does it make
okay, Dad, miss what?
This is a hot chocolate cost. Where's the small cup? Is there enough for all three of us to get one?
Yeah!
With under $5, can we all get a hot chocolate? Fine.
I think our last time was 3.
You have $5 still in the card, right?
We have $5.
Yeah.
How much
yeah.
do you have on there?
But my money I have.
How much total is still on there?
Hey, Dad. This is what Stan's scared of.
Stan, sit. Come.
Just over 10.
Manhole land.
You know what else, too? We bought that one thing of root beer, and we paid $6. Yeah. We could have had two of them for $9. And we could have had thick bacon, Danny.
We didn't get it?
No, because I didn't. No, because we had a save-on card.
Did we get bacon?
We did, but we got thin bacon.
Oh, it's okay.
I know, but I just love the thick bacon.
I know, it's so
and
good.
And I never checked to see if we had onions before we left. If there's no onions,
we're screwed.
It has to be onions.
Yeah.
But Dad, with $5, I could probably all get us a medium.
I'm just believing there's going to be onions. I don't want
to. Oh, there's Crawdad. There's Crawdad.
I know, I see it.
Dad, with $5, I could get us all a medium.
Hey, Dad. So, it's not your money. Guess who I ran to? Mrs. S.
Sebright.
No. It's not a teacher.
What's her first name to start with?
S.
What's her last name to start with?
S.
S and S?
Yeah.
Sally Shoemaker? I have no idea.
Selena Schmidt.
Oh. What did she do? She just walked by?
Yeah, and she said hi.
That's it?
Yeah, and then Stanley and
she didn't ask, like,
well, she's,
yeah, she said who you were here with. I said dad and my dad and Dawson. And then dad. Dad, there's
all
a
medium.
How do you know?
I'm just going to ask. And if not, I'll get us all a medium.
Just go look at the prices.
Well, Dad, guess what?
You're not. And yeah, you're
gonna
I'm going to pause
the video. Okay, we just got our Tim Hortons coffee.
Ooh,
not
Tim Hortons.
Hot chocolate.
Hot chocolate.
Small. We went with small because we didn't have enough for the mediums.
Go Canada, Tim Hortons, yes.
Okay, and so I think we should open one at a time. I don't want to do it all at once.
Yeah, because these are rolled at the rim. Okay.
Okay, so youngest to oldest.
Okay, Daniel, go first.
Yeah! Okay. This is how Mr. Sherwin taught me how to do it. You break it and then
squish it and then you roll it.
Okay. Come on, come on, come on, TV.
Come on, TV.
Car. TV car. TV car.
I can't open it.
TV car.
You know how I do it? I just bite it up.
TV car.
Like this. Oh, please play again.
Crumbs. Crumb diddly. Okay, Dawson, you're up. You roll right here where it's blue?
Yeah.
Right here, Danny?
Yeah, where the arrow goes.
Alright.
Okay.
No, I gotta please play again.
Okay, it's down to me, guys.
Dad, you're either gonna get like a free small hot drink.
Don't say that. It's gonna be the TV or the car. You gotta believe.
I believe. And just see.
I believe I can win the car.
You guys are taking my video time away. Hello?
You
okay? And survey says, I haven't looked yet.
I feel like it's bad.
Survey says.
Please play again.
Rank. We got the wrong cups. We should go back and get different ones.
Yeah.
All right. Show the please, please.
Yeah.
Throw in the garbage, because we are, what, we love the planet Earth, and
yes.
We need to throw out the lid, too.
Pizza. No, we got this. This has been Macho Burrito, VidKid, and Dad.
Peace. That's Dad out.